I want to ask about the title of the book, because obviously tranny is not a term that I feel is embraced by the community at all. What made you choose a term like that to be the title of your book?
I mean, you know, I hate that word. I definitely don't identify with that word. I don't like hearing it used for other people. It's almost mentally taxing to look at my book in ways. But it captures a lot of what the book is about, and a lot of what the book is about internalized transphobia and self-hate, and that's an experience that I had and I went through, so it's an apt title for the book. And I mean, there's a certain amount of reclamation with that. There's a certain amount, even with the subtitle, of, you know, saying the thing about yourself that you fear the most or you hate the most before anyone else can say it. But again, you know, don't judge a book by its cover. Just read the book, and hopefully you'll see why it fits.
I certainly hope people do. I also want to ask, you have a 7-year-old daughter, is she 7?
I do, yeah.
And so I'm wondering, a 7-year-old daughter of a lead singer, creator of this fantastic punk band, is she a fan of your music?
You know, she likes it enough, but she's definitely over the show experience.
Okay.
She's not very interested.
Just jaded by being backstage at a punk show?
Yeah. You know, being on a tour bus does not impress her, you know, not at all.
I just feel so bad for the rest of her life that people will try to impress her and she'll say, yeah, no, I've been in places where they throw eggs off buildings.
But how cool is that? You know?
It is pretty cool that she's already over that sort of thing.
Yeah, and I, you know, she can say like, oh yeah, the first tour I did, it was with the Cult. Yeah.
Right. So this album, we were talking backstage, so your book came out now. Album came out 2 months ago. Mm-hmm. You've been touring with it. How does it feel to tour with a new album for the first time? Is that an exciting thing?
I mean, it's great. You know what I love, though, is that, like, I have a book out, I have a record out, and it's like I'll do these interviews, and the journalists will be like, so you got a book, you got a record. What else have you been up to?
Right?
It's like, Jesus, I'm working so hard, please.
Yeah.
Come on.
I just finished a statue. I don't know what to tell you guys. I did two things. It's true. You always get, what else are you up to?
Yeah.
I'll do interviews and people say, so with the talk show, are you doing any movies? I'm like, no, I'm not doing any movies. Also, nobody wants to see me in a movie.
I'd watch.
Thank you so much for being here, and thank you for sticking around. Can't wait. It's always a pleasure to have you here. Lord Dan Grace, everybody.